Hi Virgos, this is Nayla Latrice. I am here to do a read for you. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome, welcome. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Before we get started, I want to just let you guys know about a few changes that are going to be happening. I am still going to be doing Virgo reads. However, I am transitioning more so to doing life coaching videos, motivational videos, meditation videos, visualization, law of attraction, things of that nature, okay? Different, how to do spiritual baths, just a whole bunch of different things. So self-development, spirituality, healing, motivation, again, all of that good type of stuff. So my videos will start to be more geared towards more so not informational videos, but just me talking to you guys and sharing my wisdom and knowledge, again being the real me. So that is more so what I am going to be doing. Like I said, I still will be doing Virgo reads. I will also be doing daily reads as well. I still am available for readings, but it's definitely time to expand and open up even more, okay? So I am going to go ahead and get the read started. So Virgos, let me turn on this light so you guys can see. Yay, let there be light. That's much, much better, right? So Virgos, we have unrequited love and forgiving and learning. Trying to see how to hold this these cards here. So what I feel like with the love situation that we see here, there's some type of unrequited love situation that you had with someone in the past. I feel like maybe this is somebody that you gave it a try with. Maybe things just didn't work out how you wanted it to, how you planned for it to go, how they planned for it to go, whatever the case may be here. And it seems like with this forgiving and learning card here, afterwards, it seemed like this could be you needing to forgive whatever this situation is, forgive this person and let go. Learn the necessary lessons that you needed to learn from it and let it go, okay? And then at the bottom of the deck here, we have stay optimistic about your love life. So Spirit is telling you, even though you had this unrequited love experience, forgive this person, forgive yourself, learn and move on. Also at the bottom of the deck, we have worth waiting for. So Spirit is letting you know it's time for you to move on, cut these cords. Remove the cords, okay? And whatever you're headed towards next is worth waiting for. Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgos? What messages do you have for Virgos? I hope you guys are doing well today. Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgos? What messages do you have for Virgo? Okay, this one does not want to go back in. This could be the one. So what I am picking up on, Virgo, is that after you have let go of this unrequited love situation and you have forgiven this person and you have learned from this situation, you're going to be meeting someone else who is the one for you. Again, this person is worth waiting for, okay? What I am picking up for some of you guys, this could be an unrequited love situation you had with someone and they're going to be coming back around. You guys need to forgive one another, learn from whatever happened with you guys in your previous relationship, and Spirit is telling you this could be the one for you, okay? This is if it's no toxicity, everything is all good on the up and up and so forth, okay? This person is the one for you, and there's, I'm not going to say not arguing and all that stuff, because you're going to have disagreements and everything, but it should definitely be in a healthy manner, okay? So if it's all this arguing, yelling, name calling, that is not healthy. That is not what we promote. That is not true love. That is individuals that need to continue to look within themselves and work on themselves before they're in a relationship. That way they can learn how to manage their emotions alone and with others. Okay. Anyways, so that's if it's not toxic or any of that, then this is your person and they got themselves together on a higher spiritual level so they can come back to you to make things correct. And that's why this is the one. If it's still toxic and it's just it's not right, that means you still have some growing to do and they still have some growing to do, okay? And you need to let go, forgive, so you can move forward to meet this one. I hope everyone followed everything I was saying. You will have chemistry with this person. It doesn't matter who they are. you're going to have this chemistry there with them. Okay, let's see what else is here. Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgo? What messages do you have for Virgo? Okay, let's see. Make the effort. Yes, and we have this falling under unrequited to love. Some of you guys are just feeling like you guys have been hurt in the past too much and you're tired of failed relationships, but Spirit is telling you to go ahead and make the effort. Look at what we have here at the bottom of the deck. It is safe for you to love. So go ahead. You have to forgive though, but Spirit is telling you to make the effort. It is safe for you to do so. It's always safe for you to love. Love is the safest option, okay? Spirit, what messages do you have? Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgo? Wow, look at what popped out. Too many came out. But Spirit says take it. So we have chemistry, we have deception, and then look at what we have again. We have it is safe for you to love that came right back on out. Okay, so what I feel here, Spirit is saying to make the effort because there is this chemistry here. And I feel this deception here is you deceiving yourself. You have been hurt so much that you're telling yourself that this person coming in is not the one for you. And it really is. And you, I feel like I heard trust issues. So you, some of you could have some trust issues and reasonably so. However, you can't not you can't be alone forever if you're wanting a relationship. You know, you can't watch tarot and oracles and get reads only to have your dreams come true or the one that you want come into your life and then you push it away because you don't trust. Okay, you definitely have to learn to trust. And Spirit is saying whoever this person is, it is safe for you to love them. It is safe for you to be with this person. It is safe for you to express your emotions and how you feel towards this person. They have chemistry. You guys have chemistry with one another. So do not continue to deceive yourself, okay? And at the bottom of the deck, look what we have here. Getting to know each other. So whoever this person is, you are getting to know them. They are good for you, all right? Let's go ahead and pull some Island Time wellness for you guys. Let's see. Spirit, what messages do you have? These could be related to the read or it could be something completely separate. Separate messages, okay? Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgo? Let's see. We have Hand of Cards. Take a chance, risk, being strategic, options, not showing hand, gambling. See, this is you. You need to take this risk right here. Go ahead and take this risk. Show your real this person who you really are, okay? Show them, you don't have to show them your entire hand, but you know, you can play a few cards. And then we have talking, interested, conversing more, awaiting messages arrive, text, call, email, hovering. So this person could be paying attention to you as well, but there it's in the energy for this to take place soon. I do see some type of communication that is coming in here, especially with this getting to know each other. Let's see what else we have. At the bottom of the deck, we have kisses. And then look at what we have. We have love, and then we have acts. Breakup, separation, stop the pattern, silent treatment, and abandonment. So this is somebody that you... that for some of you guys, this is somebody that you were in a relationship with and you guys are separated from and they are coming back around. For the rest of you, this is somebody that you are, no matter what, you're forgiving and learning, okay? However, once you do that, this person, whether new or old, is coming back, is coming into your life, okay? This breakup, separation, and stop the pattern is if this is a brand new person for you, then you've stopped that pattern of unrequited to love situations, okay? But this person coming towards you, they have a lot of love for you. You have a lot of love for them. There's kisses and so forth, affection, falling in love, that type of thing, all right? So we're going to pull a Hearts Oracle at the bottom of the deck right here before I even shuffle. It has romance, Cupid's arrow strikes. So this is very beautiful, actually, Virgo. Let's see. Spirit, what messages do you have for Virgo? What messages do you have for Virgo? All right, let's see. Life is a series of constantly shifting cycles. When we resist change, we resist the natural flow of life and create unnecessary stress. Go with the flow. You will be surprised where it leads. This has been coming out a lot, even in personal readings that I've been doing. So this is just a message for you guys. Continue to go with the flow. Understand that life is going to constantly be shifting, and learn as you go and continue to go with that flow, okay? All right, I am going to leave your read there, Virgo. Thank you guys for tuning in and coming back to my channel. I do have reads available. They are $35 for an audio, or either $88 for a 30-minute call. Also, I have coaching, different coaching call options available too, okay? If you have a situation that you need to talk about, you need some advice on it, okay? You can click the links down below in the description box. Lastly but not least, I am also a Reiki healer. So if you're interested in Reiki, then you can also click the link down below. Until next time. Oh, nope. Let me finish. Please thumbs up this video. And if you are new, please subscribe to the channel. And until next video, bye, Virgos.